the challenge yesterday for the sprinters with the 4x1, the mixed 4x1, and then the 100 meter race coming up right after it. Here we go, 7th grade, mixed 4x1. St. Anthony's in 1, Breeden in 2, Boston Southern in 3, St. Anthony in 4.
A little bit of strategy in there.